This is Jonathan Nicholas. I had the great opportunity to meet a brother of mine named Farouk, and he's awesome, man. Man, he's this guy. He has a program in leadership, and he trains leaders, right? And he's an awesome individual. I mean, his smile radiates. And you know, one of the things that resonated with me about Farouk, he said something about legacy. And what resonated with me about legacy is that Farouk's here to leave his legacy behind. When he's far gone, he wants to make sure that his presence is still felt. And I believe that this man is doing that and he's on the right path. So I suggest listen to what he has to say, because he's going places. Thank you so much. It's Jonathan Nicholas.
Thank you.